I wrote it after watching the musical Gypsy, which is about the burlesque dancer Gypsy Rose Lee. And I was fascinated just by her aura on stage, and so I wrote a song about a gypsy.